we are £2.4 million. If we can all come together and ask the government to be their start, we have nearly £2.5 million more to spend on transport. So there's so much more we can do without running straight into what could be declared a punitive tax on businesses. May have a negative effect, I don't know, you know, I'm happy to look at the study at Nottingham. But if you have a parking sort of levy here, people may even travel even further to work because the businesses move further out the borough. So you actually deny yourself the green credentials that you're claiming. And one final point is that we all change the way we do things. I suggest to the Green Party that they get their leaflets printed more locally and don't get them transported into the borough. That would be one part of the change. So we all change the way we do things, and we
stop there for the moment. Okay, thank you. Okay, move to discussion now.
As a result of an early amendment being passed with the permission of if this debate presents proceedings of those motions, at that point, a movement seconded of a second or third amendment could be invited to make a minor alteration with the permission of council. That was the process that was set out in that note, and I've had no one come back to me in the intervening days to discuss that further beyond Councillor Gilchrist, who's had a discussion at length. As it was, I was about to have a short check of when the issue would permit me off to one side to say, actually, if that were to be the case, would you be willing to make that alteration request when it came to the vote?
Point of order, Mr. Mayor. I think I've said virtually said that in my opening gambit that we would have been happy for alterations to be made to our amendments. So all points raised by all four political parties could have ended up in a final notice of motion that had all party support, that told the public out there, every single one of us in this council chamber, were united on looking at this climate emergency in a full and rounded manner. That was what I requested. Clearly, two parties have decided to do a deal behind closed doors and not been able to allow us to move. So I'd hope that the movement would take on board our request, amalgamate them, and we have a rounded policy that we can all debate.
That's okay. I'll come back to it.
The discussion held with the mayor was that
council will do. And council's here to make decisions tonight, not behind closed doors with the head of assurance and governance. All I'm asking, Mr. Mayor, is if the Labour amendment gains support, that new substantive is materially different to our amendments, so our amendment would fall, unless we are given the opportunity to move an amendment based upon the new substantive. Is that possible?
Yes, the Commissioner of the Council.
Thank you.
If Councillor Blakey had taken the opportunity to attend with his leader at one of the meetings last week.